decided to name it "It Was a Wonderful Life," because a few years ago when I left my father into the hospital 3 days before he died, after that evening he was on morphine, so the very last